Oh, hey. So I know it's been a while because I was waiting to have really good news to tell you, and I wasn't sure if it was going to happen, but it did. And you guys, we qualified for an apartment. I filled out all the paperwork. Come here, Amber. She wants up here. And we got it. So we are going to be moving into a brand new apartment building. It's just being built right now. And I got a 2-bedroom wheelchair accessible unit, and we will never have to move again because it is rent controlled and it goes off of my income. So we're paying next to nothing for rent. Next to nothing. And the apartment complex pays for water, sewer, and garbage. So I don't have to pay for that. I just pay for rent and our electric, and that's it, guys. So, it's gonna be this summer that we move in, I'm pretty sure. Because completion of our building is supposed to be around the middle of July. So, hopefully, by the end of July, beginning of August, we'll be in. And then I will be able to give you guys a house tour. But I just wanted to update you guys right now. I'm going through allergies or something. I'm really congested and stuff. So this is just gonna be a short little video letting you guys know. And as soon as I can get into our unit and take pictures or whatever, I will post them probably here and on our Instagram. And you guys can check that out. So, all right, guys, stay strong, stay positive. Remember that we love you, and I will see you probably the next time we are in our apartment.